With Christmas around the corner, tons of fattened duck livers are being prepared for the dinner table. But while France is traditionally the largest producer and consumer of foie gras, Bulgaria is also moving in on the market.
We come second and Hungary a third, with a growing tendency to turn away from their traditional production of goose foie gras and more towards the production of duck foie gras.
France, which usually produces 75% of the world's foie gras, has been hit by a 25% drop in production on the back of a series of bird flu scares. That's an opportunity for other producers to fill in the gap in the controversial industry, which involves force-feeding the birds with grain. And Bulgaria and Hungary are diversifying their markets, exporting to Spain and Belgium, Japan, Thailand and Singapore.
If 10 years ago we sold 100% of our produce to France, now this share is about 80%. On the other markets, we sell under our own brands at much higher prices. That's a fact.
At Bulgaria's largest duck farm, thousands of eggs are hatched into ducklings each week. The family business recipe for success is quality at affordable prices.
There's no difference whatsoever in the raising of the moulard ducks in Bulgaria and France. They're one and the same selection, one and the same hybrids, and both countries observe the European regulations and measures in terms of technology and safety.
Force feeding, which fattens the birds to around four times their natural weight, has been banned in several countries. Bulgarian and Hungarian producers say there is no other way of making foie gras. For these producers, it's an expanding market. For French gourmands, it's a delicacy. And for animal rights defenders, it leaves a bitter taste.